that I'm not going to back out from, which is a good Tobago fight for my people. I'm going to roll my sleeves up now, and I'm going to let Rowley know the ring is available. Come inside the ring, and let's box it out. I want to let your
The challenge by PDP leader Watson Duke to Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley. Duke said he's willing to put up a fight to liberate Tobagonians and take the island to independence. This after he wins the Tobago seats in general elections due in 2020.
As the political leader of the PDP, to ensure Trinidad, that we don't have to go no thousands of miles, one boat ride down, full up of Tobagonians, we come down to negotiate our departure from Trinidad. What happens? The constitution dissolves. There's no longer Trinidad and Tobago. There's Trinidad by itself, Tobago by itself.
The PDP leader holds the opinion that Tobagonians are enslaved by the THA.
We are still a group of people that are held with mental chains, for example, by the PNM. If you don't vote PNM, you're going to lose your work, as the kind of madness passed across there. If you're not a PNM, you can't get a government house. You can't get a government loan. You have to be a PNM. They use the finances of the nation as a whip on the backs of our people.
And he sent this message to the Prime Minister.
Call the election now. Call it now. Because we are fed up of his lies and his bullying tactics. We are ready for his election. Call it now. If a name man, call election.
The PSA head said that in the coming days, he will reveal some damaging information against the current regime. Sherilyn Lewis, TTT News.